Hi guys, welcome back to our channel, and in today's video we are going to help you determine the hybridization for O3 molecule. It is a chemical formula for ozone, and as you can see over here, in its Lewis structure there are three oxygen atoms that are forming bonds, out of which this is the central oxygen atom forming a double bond with this oxygen and a single bond with this oxygen. Now when it comes to hybridization, the method to find out this characteristic can be very complex, like to see electronic configuration and so on, but here I am going to show you a method which can make it really easy to find the hybridization of any given molecule. This method can also come in handy when you are taking your tests and you have to answer questions in a short time. So I am going to find out the steric number for O3 molecule, which can help us find out the hybridization in under 2 minutes. So the steric number, for knowing the steric number, we need to know the number of sigma bonds that the central atom is forming and the number of lone pairs. So when you look at the ozone molecule over here, it forms two sigma bonds, because in this double bond there will be one sigma bond and the other one will be a pi bond. This is also a sigma bond, and hence there are two sigma bonds. Besides that, we have one lone pair of electron on the central atom, so we are going to consider that. Hence the steric number is 3 for this ozone molecule. Now when you look at this table, you can see that the steric number 3 corresponds to sp2 hybridization, which means that this central oxygen atom needs to have 3 hybrid orbitals in order to accommodate all the bonding and non-bonding pairs of electrons. And that holds true because there are 2 sigma bonds that are formed and there is 1 lone pair. And hence the hybridization for O3 molecule is sp2. And I hope this video helps you to understand that. For more such videos on Lewis structure, molecular geometry, polarity of the molecules, make sure to subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching.